YouTube. It is me, Miss BB83, just checking in. So excited, and if you don't know what I'm excited about, I'm going to tell you. I am going to be the choreographer for the 2011 Weight Loss Surgery Foundation of America Meet and Greet Flash Mob Dance. I am just super excited. I can't even express my excitement, but it's going to be Katy Perry fireworks. And a few things that you need to know. If you haven't danced ever, if you haven't danced in a while, or you just don't know how to dance, this is all about having a good time and just getting excited and getting our name out there. You know, it's not about any professional dancers, any tryouts like that, but it's just, we want everybody to be involved. The bigger of a mob that we have, the more excited it's going to be and the more excitement we're going to get from everybody else, from viewers and just people who are outside of the weight loss surgery community. So, I am going to break down all the moves with help from my friend Kristen Jackson. And if you guys have any questions, please, please, please comment. We will go through, we'll take our time, we'll get this dance perfected, and it's going to be great. So, stay tuned. We're going to break it down. Jackson, I'm going to be assisting BB with the choreography. I just wanted to let you guys know, it might be a little fast-paced for some of you. What you need to do is watch it, rewind it, and keep doing the same thing until you get comfortable with the move. Let us know if you have any questions or any problems. Thanks.
All right, so the first move is going to be just a side-to-side move with your arms going opposite of your body, okay? So you're going to do that a couple times. So it's, do you ever feel, okay? That's all you got to do. Do you ever feel? Alright, so you're gonna go up over your head one time, okay? So we're gonna do it from top. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag? Okay, one more time. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind only to start again? One more time. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, only to start again? All right, so you're here. You want to scoop all the way across, hands open, jump with it closed. Okay? You're here, scoop, hand open, jump with it closed. Pop that three times. One, two, three. Okay, from the top. Do you ever feel like a plastic bag
drifting through the wind, only to start again. Do you ever feel alright? Something.
Okay, so I don't know a lot of words, which is fine, but you get the idea. I'm going to do the beat, because it's going to take forever. Alright, here we go.
Dun 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 dun.
Okay, now we're going to move to the next part.
So the next part is like a house of cards. We're going to go across our body with our right leg. So you're standing here, you're going to go knee up, over, and step. Like a house of cards. Next, one blow from caving in. We're going to put our weight on our left foot, get on the ball of your foot. Right leg goes out, low. One blow from caving in, okay? So you're up on your left, right leg goes out, low. Step back down. So, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. At this point,
At this point, you're all the way down. And it's, do you ever feel already buried deep? All right, so Kristen's going to go all the way down. Back.
I'm going to come from house of cards, one blow from caving in.
Do you ever feel already buried deep?
Okay, so I'm going to go, I'm starting from down here, I'm going to go, do you ever feel? Yeah? Okay, so from the top, we're going to go across the body, house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel? Now this is a little bit trickier. We're going to go right leg out, left arm up. Left leg, right arm. Right leg, left arm. We're going to take three steps. So we're going to start again. Do you ever feel already very deep? Okay?
And it's very important to remember that when you're dropping up and down, you're really using your body. So you want to really throw yourself up and down so it can really show off the different levels that we're using. So go ahead and start from the top at like a house of cards.
Okay.
Like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep? All right, so we're going to go ahead and move.